The bombings in Brussels did not stop the vice president from making a stop in downtown Cincinnati this morning. But as you can imagine, security here was tight. Not on your side's Jordan Burgess joins us live with why few have gotten a glimpse of him. Jordan?
Right now, tight security downtown here as the vice president is in Cincinnati, and you can see police have Vine Street closed off here, Fifth Street closed off here, basically all of the streets here surrounding the Westin Hotel. Now, as far as we can tell, Vice President Joe Biden still inside the Westin Hotel here, speaking to a select few group of people. Now, we want to show you a little bit earlier as the video of the vice president's motorcade as it pulled into the Westin around 10:30 this morning. Now, the visit again is shut down Fifth and Vine for pretty much a few hours this morning, backing up traffic downtown at certain points, especially when the vice president arrived there. Now, you could see Cincinnati police officers and Secret Service agents up and down the block all morning long. The vice president spoke at a private fundraiser for former Governor Ted Strickland, who was in a Senate race with incumbent Rob Portman. Tickets for the event started at $500. The event was not open to the media. Now, a handful of Portman supporters held signs outside the hotel. Cincinnati police say this is a big resource demand, but it's something they've done before. Now, again, the vice president's still here at the Westin Hotel. We expect, though, that he'll likely be leaving shortly, and then it's on to the airport and back to Washington, D.C. We'll keep you updated on things down here, but in the meantime, you might want to avoid this area just because of all the street closures around here. Reporting live, Jordan Burgess, 9 on your side.